is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Young people speak in their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
This is what we know so far. A credit card under Scott Walker's name was used at Staples yesterday. Walker is an undercover agent, and he was trying to bring down one of the world's top drug dealers, Damian Ventura. Now, 12 years ago, Ventura was put into prison by Walker. 2 years after that, he escaped. Now, just before that, Walker disappeared from his Highland Park residence.
So, that means that...
It means that Walker is still alive, probably in this area, probably coming back to see his family. It means that that Ventura guy never killed him.
No! It means that there's a crazy madman drug dealer on the loose, and we should stay as far away as possible.
Rick, we're not looking for the drug dealer. We're looking for the agent that everyone thought was dead. We know he's not. He used a credit card yesterday. In our own town. The town he lived in before he disappeared. Didn't you see the interview with the store clerk?
His name is Clark.
That's completely irrelevant, Rick. The store clerk reported suspicious activity. They even got a picture of the guy who used the card, and he was clearly disguising himself.
We don't know that it was him. Maybe the card was stolen, or it could have been another Scott Walker. I'm sure there are other Ricky Ballard in the world, probably not as good looking, but I'm sure there are. I even think there's a Facebook app that could check out how many people share your name. Or the person who stole the card could even be the crazy drug dealing maniac himself. I don't know about you, but I don't want to go around chasing Michael Myers every day after school.
Fine, then prove me wrong. If it wasn't him, it wasn't him. But it's at least worth checking out.
Ugh, fine, we'll look into it.
Look into what?
The mentalist has a new case he's trying to drag me into.
Don't tell me you're looking into that missing person case I saw in the news last night.
Well,
Miles, some things are better left for the police, and in this case, the FBI. This one's just too big for us.
It's right here in our own town. We can do this. We can see things that adults can't.
But Miles, remember that time when you-
And if you don't want to help, don't. But we can use any help we can get, especially your brains.
Well, being with the two of you alone would be like babysitting. I'm in, but I'm getting Dylan involved too.
Will she do it?
She'll do anything that's not homework.
What is it this time?
Well, there was this thing on the news last night about some new information on this cold case murder, and these two idiots are gonna try and figure it out. They asked me for my help. Will you do with me?
Sure, but won't it be awkward with Miles?
Well, you guys are friends.
Yeah, but, you know, yeah. Whatever, I love Miles, and Ricky, he's just Ricky. I'm excited, it'll be really fun.
Great!
I have to. It's the only way to keep you and Seth safe.
You're gonna break your son's heart.
Better than letting him be harmed. I'm going. He's out there. He's after me. I gotta go. I love you. I gotta go.
children, what's that sound? Everybody look